In the new C-Class, we remove the overhead control panel control unit. If you replace it, do a commissioning first. Using a suitable tool, undo the lock. Disconnect all the electrical connectors. Their number varies depending on the equipment installed. Unhook the control unit at the back. The installation is carried out in the reverse order.